Oh, just casually listening to some country radio, you know. That's that good stuff.
Yeah. Alright, that was Honky Tonk with Donkey Donk by Trace Atkins. Up next is Desperate by Miffy Five.
Oh.
Next stop, Terminal 1 Lindbergh. Please stand clear of the doors.
Hi, we're going to Disney World.
We're going to Disney World.
Where's Maggie's green tea? Because she's fancy. The struggle is real when it's March Madness time and you're also in Florida or Disney World. You have to try and balance things. So while we wait for the gang to arrive to pick us up at the airport, I'm watching March Madness. I'm that guy.
And here I am.
Commercials. Go Wofford.
Myself.
I picked Wofford.
Really,
you need to win. No. No. Screw you, Arkansas. I don't even know what a Wofford is, but I picked you. Oh, that is a nice whip.
What are you guys doing here?
Look, I'm literally the heart eye emoji right now.
Literally.
I'm literally.
Literally, alright, well, now you're literally. Alright, now you just need to do that. You're literally a basic white girl right now. Yeah, I wonder what happened to it.
Now let's just take a moment to appreciate these fanny packs from these nice old women. I've never seen foxier ladies in my life.
Mine is the large protruding one.
Mine is genuine leather.
We've been to the casino a lot of times.
Yeah, yours is empty. It looks pretty light. Look at the bats. They're booking it. Oh, I don't get a heart attack, you know?
Shawty, I don't mind if you dance on a pole. That'll make you a hoe. Shawty, I don't mind.
Top low cut twerk. You put your thumbs in your belt loops.
Say goodbye to white picket fences. Say hello to palm trees and Benzes. They say you gotta fall, but I have it all. Yeah. And we don't want two kids and a wife. I don't want a job, I just want a life. Sometimes the underdogs rise and the mighty fall.
Yep. Here we go.
I can't do this.
Here we go.
Oh, that wasn't even the end. Oh my gosh. That wasn't it.
That was so fun.
That wasn't it.
Oh, that was fun though.
This is not happening.
Oh, this is steep.
Oh, no.
There they are.
Oh. All right, here we go. Barely. How do you feel about that this year?
Well, I think it actually was more terrifying this year.
Yeah, the photo showed that.
Yeah.
Yeah, you looked really scared.
Well, and you know why? Here's why I think it was more terrifying. When you were a little shape, I was protecting you. I didn't want you to fall out. So I had a job to do. Uh-huh. So it took away the fear. This year you protected me.
I was laughing at you. Didn't you see the picture?
No, but I was just clinging.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe you weren't trying,
no.
But you were.
No,
I
was laughing.
Because I knew
laughing.
You weren't going to fly out, and I knew I could possibly.
Let her work. It's cool.
This is abstract art.
Is it as good as this? Let's see.
We just finished day one of Disney World. We walked over 13 miles and took over 16,000 selfies, and almost two turned out. She's taking another one right now. How many selfies did you take today, Anne? Anne.
Alexander's coming on Sunday.
Anne.
What's that?
Anne.
Like 3 a day.
What?
Yeah. An hour.
What? How many selfies did you take today?
Dan, we cut to commercial, please.
Sounds like gibberish.
I still have one of my shoes, mad, maybe. I still have one of my shoes, mad,
gibberish.
I still have one of my shoes, mad, maybe. I still have one of my shoes, mad.
I don't need to recover, rising way up above you. Go run and tell you.
Found out there's a third option for butterbeer, frozen.
Oh, it smells exactly how I pictured it.
Like butterscotch?
Yes. Okay, here we go. This is my moment.
Oh, look at that mustache! Ooh.
That's exactly how I envisioned it tasting in the book.
Okay,
that's incredible.
I'm taking it.
Okay.
Oh,
okay.
That's a big sip right there. Did we
tell
get a stash?
That's exactly how you envisioned it.
Did we get a stash? What are your words? Three words.
Oh. I have no idea.
It's not Watercot.
Caribou.
Would you rather ride the Polar Express or what's this train called?
Hogwarts Express.
Hogwarts Express.
Hogwarts Express.
We're about to board Hogwarts Express. I wonder if we could run through a wall.
It's the greatest train in the world. The last time we tried to get on it, we bounced off platform 9 3/4.
That's true, that hurt. Five, six, seven, eight.
Hi, I'm Anne, and you're watching Disney Channel.
We're in Diagon Alley. We just filmed a little promo thing video, and Anne made us refill it because why?
I shot the middle finger. Not middle, double.
She threw up the double middle finger in a green screen studio room that they're going to show around.
British black thing. I was like, oh, we're going to have to refilm that one.
It is British accent. He's like, we're going to have to refilm that now. Good one.
Oh, it's a little munchkin.
This bird literally can't even right now. And stole my glasses,
step.
So now I have to wear female glasses today. But I look fabulous, so it doesn't matter.
You look fabulous.
I think I should wear the white ones, actually. Let's go up one to fabulous. How do I look right now?
Look, you come across as drag right now.
Perfect.
Wildlife.
Folks, we're now in the Everglades of Florida. If you look straight ahead, we are at the very beginnings of the Everglades. There are wild snakes everywhere. I don't even know what accent I'm doing.
It's Australian.
Is it?
Yeah.
It was a...
They are wild snakes.
No, that wasn't Australian. That was like southern... I don't know what
Australian
it was. I don't think that was a real accent.
It was a little bit of Australian.
But we may encounter snakes.
Which way, Andrew?
Snake.
Ah! Don't. You cheek
got the best of you.
Oh, he pushed me.
We didn't go
going
this
in.
Way.
Hey.
What did I do for you guys?
Just Kit Kat.
Oh, I see you're finished with your stuff.
Uh huh. Yeah. Do you mind taking this? I'm just kidding.
Actually, I can.
All right.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. Okay. Bye.
Thanks. Well, back from Florida, and back to reality. So-
I've been single for a while, it's been forever. Matter of fact, it's been my whole life. Getting ready for a child now. But first I need to find me a wife.